To become a software developer, you would be studying on this course for 52 weeks, and that would be 12 to 15 hours each week of online learning. So you can work closely with our student care team from the outset to work out a schedule and a study plan based off of your own day-to-day activities, whether you've got work, you might have kids at home, you know, you might play sports. There might be things going on in the background that obviously you're going to take up some of your spare time. So if you want to reach out to one of our student care team, they'll ultimately reach out to you at the beginning as well, but you're also welcome to reach out to them directly and they'll work closely with you to build a study plan so you can fit this into your schedule. But of course, different weeks can bring different problems, different issues. So, you know, some students might, you know, excel at the first section of the course, some might struggle, and then, you know, it might flip on its head towards the second half of the course. So each week is different, but we do try and keep a consistency of the 12 to 15 hours each week. My advice would be to stick to the schedule as much as possible based off of what you've agreed with the student care team, because that will build consistency and it will make it feel like it's just the norm. You might be working 9 to 5 and then you could be adding in your 2-3 hours a night that you've come up with our student care team. The more consistent you are, the easier it is to achieve your goals.